Hello, followers of my Detective the Medios channel. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share my video before moving on to my video. I enjoy watching. The relationship between Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir, one of the most curious couple in the magazine world, has been reconnected as a result of the sincere efforts of Francesca Cilame and Özge Gürel. The love story of the duo, which started in the past, once again came to the fore after years of separation. Here are the details. Once a favorite couple, Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir, left their mark on the magazine's agenda with their love that started many years ago. However, the couple, who unexpectedly left quickly, upset their fans and aroused curiosity. The duo did not make any statement about their separation and closed the curtain of secrecy. After the separation, Can Yaman decided to leave his country and settle in Italy and continue his life there. The handsome actor, who was away from the media agenda for a while, was after a fresh start. Demet Özdemir decided to continue her life with the famous musician Oğuzhan Koç. However, this relationship lasted only 8 months and the couple decided to separate. At this point, Francesca Cilame and Özge Gürel stepped in. The efforts of the duo bring Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir together stirred the world of magazines. Cilame and Gürel, who were close friends on the set of the TV series they played together years ago, wanted their former actor friends to be happy again. Francesca Cilame and Özge Gürel mated, Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir and broke them together. Allegedly, Cilame and Gürel, who managed to stay in touch for a long time, melted the ice between the duo. Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir, who reset their record, their feelings for each other, quickly reconciled. After this reconciliation, the duo decided to give their relationship a second chance. While the magazine world was shaken by the reunion of Can and Demet, the fans welcomed this development with joy. While both parties prefer to remain silent about the issue, the happiness of the couple is red in their eyes. While all these developments created a bombshell effect in the world of magazines, the friendships of Francesca Cilame and Özge Gürel were also appreciated. The duo met the happiness of their close friends Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir and wrote a story that drew attention to tabloid world. Fans, on the other hand, look forward to the longevity of this relationship and the couple to make the most of the second chance they've given each other. We have come to the end of another video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video for more such videos.